All right, Joe, tell the people where you're from, give us some background, let them know what you're working on now, too.
Jay, what up, man? Yo, G.I. Joe stands for God Inspired Joe, if you don't know. Working on conservative shelters, dropping a single, but I was just dropped. I got golden number 9. They only gave me one, but I'm coming for a ton of them after that. Trying to catch up to you, just. Yo, we just working. I was just in the studio with Floetry, fucking, with Maserati Fox, as well. There's a couple things going on, man.
Yes, sir.
If you're ready for G.I. Joe shit, say hell yeah. Last six producers. Let's get it poppin', drums.
Of the night.
very big sound. I could go either way. I could go hip hop, I could go R&B. Preferably mostly R&B, but you know, a couple of songwriters away from really making some monstrous shit. So look.
That's what it is. I mean, it's kind of a thing because Drew's already sold beats already. But
it's got one.
Oh, she's got what?
It's got one.
Oh.
Only one sold. The rest of it is working on it.
Okay. Well, no. You definitely had like the most polished sound of the night. So I had a certain bit more than just four people. And for me, it definitely says R&B more than hip hop, but these days, rap is R&B and R&B is rap. So it doesn't really matter. Just good luck to you.
That's what it is.
Give up my man G.I. Joe one time! Everything's up on the screen with me, I'm a man Joe.
We don't make pieces.
All right, y'all, let's keep moving.